Hello everyone, this is me, journalist Mitanshi Chauhan from K12 News. Today we are at Salwan Public School presenting EDCF conference. Let's have some conversation with the speakers and to the delegates.
Hello ma'am, can you please give your brief introduction?
Yeah, sure. I'm Dr. Monica Devan. I'm Director, Adarsh Educational Solutions. I'm an international educator and a global consultant with Special Olympics USA.
Ma'am, what are your thoughts about the conference that's holding today?
I think it's an excellent conference, and just making sure that we focus on the holistic development, starting with early years, is a great idea. And that's something, according to national education policy as well, we must focus beginning with earlier years. So we've got responsible citizens who grow up as adults.
Ma'am, do you think the conference is better than kids?
Oh, absolutely. It's a very informative conference, and all the esteemed speakers are sharing a lot of good information. It's absolutely insightful for speakers and delegates.
Thank you for the time, ma'am.
Most welcome. Thank you.